coach, how do you analyze the game today?
Very intensive game, very tough defenses from both sides. I'm happy that my players responded, that we both teams were playing really, really aggressive. I think that main focus on both sides was on tempo and intensity. And it's very hard to talk about some beautiful offense from both sides, because I think that the point was on defense. So I'm very happy that we had a very good defensive game and we won.
What made the difference?
I think that the difference was we grabbed some advantage in the first half. I think that Charleroi didn't shoot well in the first half. They had a lot of open shots, and I think that they missed a lot of layups in the first half. And that gave us one difference of 10 points, which is very big for a game with such a low score.
Thank you. Coach, you knew it would be difficult with two players injured today?
Yeah, okay, but this is part of the sport. It happens. If you do sports, you have injuries. That's no excuses. I think, first of all, congratulations to Antwerp and to Coach. I think they were the better team today. They deserve to win. Positive for me is that guys fight and they wanted to do and they have the right mindset. I think we got beaten offensive rebound by 20, out-rebounded by 20 offensive rebounds. So they're... We need to do better, but we got beat by a better team, full stop, and continue to work.
Thank you.